really into archaeology, studied civilizations past. There was one up in the Andes Mountains, about 100 years did it last. The Inca spread out across Peru to the Amazon rainforest trees. They built irrigation canals and big stone cities high, hidden and hard to see. They were very resourceful, intelligent, but their lives weren't all that bad. They just made the most of whatever natural resources there they had. The Inca religion and their many myths determined how they all could live and what their families and culture and monarchy type of government could give.
Way up high, cities in the sky.
It's the Inca Rap to help you learn their way. Do this Inca Rap, sing the words each day. Then you know much more about the history, so the ancient kingdom won't have so much mystery.
That's Inca Rap, the Inca Rap. That's Inca Rap, the Inca Rap. Do the Inca Rap, the Inca Rap. Do the Inca Rap, the Inca Rap.
You're in a farming band, that's called heresy. Cutting on the mountainside, so the soil and crop won't slide. The empire spread miles around. They built many roads on the ground. They worship stone to build a lot. Living on mountains, using what they got. The main language was called Quechua, but there were many others too. We can tell things by their artifacts, and their drawings can show a clue. Archaeologists keep digging for hidden things because that's what they like to do. The Incas had many cities and temples in the high Andes Mountains of Peru. Cusco was their capital city. They built many roads from there before they were done. Machu Picchu was a high city with temples where they studied the stars and worshiped the goddess sun. The Inca fought each other often. The provinces had civil wars. It made their empire weaker, even though in total they numbered much more.
Way up high, cities in the sky.
This Inca Rap to help you learn their way. Do this Inca Rap, sing the words each day. Then you know much more about the history, so their ancient kingdom won't have so much mystery.
That's Inca Rap, the Inca Rap. That's Inca Rap, the Inca Rap. Do the Inca Rap, the Inca Rap. Do the Inca Rap, the Inca Rap.
No alphabet to write their feats, their story can never be complete. Pizarro and his conquistadors came to conquer the land for Spain. The king Atahualpa wasn't wise. His mistakes helped cause their demise. Although the Spanish were outmanned, they won and took the land. The Inca civilization started high in the Andes Mountains of Peru, and after many conquests of other people, it eventually stretched out to cover much of northern and western South America. They built massive stone cities cut out of the steep mountain slopes. They adapted farming methods on the mountainsides by building stone terraces for crops and aqueducts to carry water. They also built many roads to connect all their cities. They were very interested in studying the astronomical bodies from high up in their cities. They were very religious and believed in animal and human sacrifices to the gods. They, like the Aztec, were eventually defeated by the Spanish conquistadors, in this case, led by a man named Pizarro. The Incas had no written language, so archaeologists have learned about their daily lives, customs, and beliefs through other sources, such as artifacts and accounts written by their Spanish conquerors. Because of this, plus the rugged terrain is difficult to excavate, there's still much about the Inca that is shrouded in mystery, yet to be discovered.